Chris474, and I'm back with more Resident Evil Director's Cut. So let's just go ahead and get started now. You have once again entered the world of survival horror. Please wipe your feet. Yes. It's withered. These green. Just okay. Yay. Wait, will this? No, it did not.
Wesker.
What are you shooting at?
Jill, so you're safe.
That's what I was going to say. Where on earth have you been? You disappeared from the hall all of a sudden.
I'm sorry, but I have my reasons. Perhaps you guys have met them? It was all I could do to protect myself against those strange creatures.
Is that right? Anyway, it's good to see you're safe.
Jill, our first priority is to get out of here.
Yes, you're right.
Now, there are a lot of rooms in that mansion that we can't get into because they're locked up. I have been looking around for clues.
Okay, I'll go to the other house and see if I can find any clues.
Will you do that? I'm counting on you.
Oh. Ew. Oh. Oops. Ah, okay, I forgot to do that. Great. Come on, give me some blue herbs so I can heal this poison. Thank you.
This is Jill. Brad? Oh, it's broken.
Are these blue? The water is running from the upper water passage. There's something in the back. The battery is pulled out. Oh boy. The helmet key. Oh. I can only see moonlight in dense forest. There's a switch, yes. I have to come back in here. Oh, is that? Oh, I'll put some bullets in the back room. Use these in case of trouble. Barry. Yes. Yes. Wait. Might as well. Hope I don't run out of these ink ribbons. Oh. There's a medal in the book. Eagle medal. Good. Go ahead and put that up. Guess I'll go back and grab the magnum rounds, put them in the item box. So I don't have to backtrack for them. Yes. Nothing else, okay. Wait, what was in here? Oh. It's too dark to see anything.
Jill, have you found anything interesting?
Oh, just a snake.
Yes, but I can't see very well.
How about going down to check by yourself? I have a rope here.
Oh, do you? Well, then I'll try to go down using the rope.
Wait. Sorry, Jill. Wait. I'll go and get another rope.
Barry? Barry?
Oh, I'm gonna take a quick break real quick. I'll be back in a few minutes. Okay. Come on, Barry.
Hey! Are you there, Jill?
Yeah.
Grab the rope! I'm sorry, Jill.
I didn't know that was going to happen.
Sorry. I was really careless.
Mm-hmm.
Are you okay, Barry? Maybe you're getting tired.
No, I'm all right. Don't worry. Jill, I found something.
Pass number 80830. Okay.
Thank you. I'll take this then.
Wait, what's that? Anything here? Hole opens in the fireplace.